because I don't plan on buying the tickets for the game. I've spoken to a Brazilian friend of mine, but we're very close to each other, and she said, let's go and support our country. And then really, if a Brazilian really wants to see my country's match, then I really should go and buy. So we got to buy the ticket that same day of the match. When we got there, the queue was like, you can't imagine. And then I was wearing a Nigerian jersey, and everybody said, ah, she's a Nigerian. Everybody said, huge. And then my mother and my Brazilian friend was like, come on, let's go. And then everybody was like, that's clear, she's a Nigerian. And then every Brazilian said, like, some boy, like, he said, no, she's a Nigerian. Nigerian have match today. And I got there, we bought our tickets, we ran down to the stadium, and then it was all, I had this much support, like I was not with them at first, I was with Brazilians. And then they were all giving me courage. They were even crying more than me. I was like, I really need to start crying. So when Nigeria lose, they'll start to cry. Oh, Nigeria. Yes, I said, and then I really need to cry too. Then when I wasn't feeling like I was at home and everything, I went to look for them. I said, no, I have to go and see my mates and sit down. Then let's hold our kabash together. So I remember holding our hand and our hand, like, let's join our faith and Nigeria must win this matter. We turned the spiritual and everything, but not all prayers are answered. So that's very good.
Some people went, I sat at home to support them.
Yeah.
And funny me enough, it's not like I didn't want to get the ticket, but just because, actually, it's more like being unpatriotic. Because I and another colleague wanted to go, I said, they will lose the match. And we said we were going to sit at home to watch the match. And when everybody was screaming, Brazilians were everywhere screaming. When you never could hear the, like, it was like, we were, Brazilians were the one playing the match.
Association.
Yeah, exactly. We were at home, we were in the kitchen, they were watching the match. And we hear everybody scream, oh shit! The noise was really mad. But I didn't go for the match. I felt like I missed out the boat.